gonna be
just search up Gran Turismo and then I'll change it to Life. Or actually, you might find my channel. I'm pretty sure it's just called VQS Francis. Only just avoid getting an ABS glitch.
Yo,
Project Car is finally finished downloading.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah, give it a bash.
Check it. I'm looking forward to driving that Ford GT. All right.
Time to embarrass myself live this time. Let's go.
You streaming, Francis?
Yeah.
Yeah, Dad, we'll give Francis a checkout on his stream. Cool. Maybe both of you will be in this. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, because you're on your other account now, Will.
I'm on my other account.
Will would have been in this lobby.
Yeah, you would have been, aye.
My channel name is just VQS Space Francis.
Oh no, I can watch it on the PlayStation.
Oh yeah, so you can.
Since you do have a capture card, which is good.
Yeah, I don't have this other guy added though, so he won't be able to find it on PlayStation, I don't think.
No, Dabble will. Through the party.
Oh,
is it?
Yeah, it comes up with the icon. You know, so if you press options on Francis, the top one should be watch broadcast.
Oh.
It might just take a minute to load though, Dabble, if you do watch it, just because it's just started. No, not press options, press X. It's loading, but then there's no picture.
Oh, there's already been an incident.
Were you on calling?
Yeah. Can you see a picture yet?
So that I can try and get three laps in.
Not yet, but this always happens when you just start streaming. Just takes a bit of time to sync up. Don't worry about it. Well, if you get pole position, you're gone.
Oh, yeah.
I guess you need to watch out for a turn one dive bomber. It might be good to outbrake yourself just a bit.
Yeah. That's a shit turn two.
This lap's ruined. It's an off slipstream.
Fuck that up. Thank you.
city.
Just take inspiration from Will. Yeah, it could all kick off. Yeah. If you just stick in that toe, you're fine. And it's not even the end of the world, you know what I mean? If you don't get the toe, then you lose it, because, like, the top group can battle. All it takes is one bad move, and boom. How many points is your lobby worth, Will?
2-2-1.
2-2-1, okay.
That penalty lost me way more than half a second, what the fuck?
49-4, Rob. I'm pulled by 9/10.
I actually had a good start to that, but then I lost so much with that penalty.
Fucking mate, are you, idiot? Oh my god, that Russian. He's just ruined 3 of our laps.
I was catching the people ahead of me, which is frustrating. I'm 3/10 off pole. Never mind. I was about to say, how on earth? I done a 0.5 with a penalty being served.
A 48.5?
No, a 9.5 obviously.
49.5, okay.
I mean, considering I served a penalty on that lap, that's actually pretty good.
What was pole?
48.8.
Rolled a 49.4 for me.
Like 8th.
Pole by half a second.
I don't know how much a half a second pen loses you though, it's definitely more than half a second.
It doesn't lose you that much.
No, I could tell just by how much I fell off.
You don't lose, you barely lose half a second.
It's why is...
Because you're travelling at such a low speed, you don't have to slow down that much.
It's either half a second or more.
I'm finally able to join.
Yeah, I should have been like P3.
That SCH guy is in top spot.
I know.
Cots.
It's disgusting.
I guess the ace guy, he must have got a lot of DR from Daily B last week at Gardens.
He's always had a high rating.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he used to be Cox, didn't he?
Yeah.
No, because, like, I raced against him in Daily V, and he was always choking every race.
Yeah, he's not good.
On the curbs.
Don't get me started, he's not good.
Mm-hmm.
He just has a high rating.
Alright, good luck, guys.
Cheers.
Good luck, Franny McGinn.
And good luck to Will's competitors.
Hey, I heard you were a one. Ooh.
If it kicks off, I can do something from P10, but if nothing happens, I'm probably gonna finish here.
Oh, you're gonna start in the final corner.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's got a Lightning McQueen livery.
All you need to do is get in front of that TX3 fetch guy.
He's the guy who lost it to leaders last race.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, to be honest, to only be 7 tenths off pole whilst owning the penalties, alright.
Yeah, you should have been top 3, definitely. I was probably a 48 that you had.
I probably would have been 3rd.
Samba bus 158.9.
It's quicker than Eddie's time.
Still on the 2-bar, that's not good. It's annoying that I went pole by half a second, but I don't have a half second advantage.
I think you're about to witness how boring this race is, by the way, Inferno.
You're catching, though.
Just send some naughty diamonds.
Oh, that's way too late, you fucking idiot. Just need some of them to get some unfortunate penalties. Why did I exit that in third? That was a bit silly.
Well, no, this guy tries to overtake me, he's getting fucking rammed.
Now I've almost lost slipstream because of that mistake. What am I doing? What am I acting on? Damn, I've actually almost lost slipstream because I'm driving like a retard.
Just keep focused, so it's going to be people that are going to slow up.
There we go. Just like that.
Oh, I got a lot of slip. Yeah, that's good. Took me two whole lines, but maybe. I did a 50.2 on my second lap. That was quicker than my quali lap in the first race.
Stig's losing the toe now.
You better fucking not.
There's a 49.8 in my area.
Oh, come on, Giorgio.
Race is not over.
No, it pretty much is.
Well, people can still fight in the front.
That's my own fault for messing up qualifying anyways.
rules on Canada.
Top two are gone.
And then that Sunday driver. Got nothing.
Lost a lot of time because Georgia was making me defend. Daft cunt.
four tenants. I want to. One officer. I'm 49-2 in my own hour.
Thank you. was your race time, Will?
22.6.
I would have got 8th.